Starting from the Qlik NPrinting February 2020 release, you can use Qlik Sense objects as a Qlik entity report. In this case, we have this Qlik Sense app connected to Qlik NPrinting. We are going to create a Qlik entity report using the objects contained in this app. In Qlik NPrinting, we create a report. Give a name to the report, and in the Type drop-down menu, select Qlik Entity. Select a Qlik NPrinting app and a connection to an app in Qlik Sense. Next, you will see a list of all the Qlik objects contained in this Qlik Sense app, along with the object IDs. Select an object from the drop-down menu. In this case, we are going to use the App Dashboard. This will import the entire sheet. Then, we are going to create a second report. In this example, we will not import the entire sheet. We will instead import a single Qlik Sense visualization. For example, the sales per region pie chart. Now we create a third report using another object from the same Qlik Sense app. This time we will import the sales trend combo chart. When done, we can create a publish task. Give the task a name and then select the Qlik NPrinting app from the drop-down menu. Next, we will add the reports that we just created. First, we are going to add the Qlik Sense sheet. In the output formats, we have a list of possible outputs. In this case, we select JPEG and we increase the image quality. Then we add the other reports. As you can see, the charts can also be exported as CSV or tab format. In this case, we select JPEG for the sales per region pie chart. For the sales trend combo chart, we will use the CSV format instead. When done, select a recipient. Then we choose Newsstand as the destination and we manually run the task. And here is the result. The first report is the dashboard sheet in JPEG format. Then, the sales per region pie chart, sent as a JPEG as well. Finally, we have the sales trend combo chart that has been exported as CSV. Since this is a CSV file, the recipient could format or cut and paste this into a different file. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.